Hey everybody, I hope you're having a great weekend. And you know, I might know a little bit about some kinds of fishing, but you know what I'm a real expert on? And that is the sun and how to protect yourself from the sun. That's because it almost got me, sort of. You know, I had melanoma really bad one time. It was really scary. It's on my ankle of all the crazy places. And that was a bad situation. So I've always, especially since then, even before then, but since then, I've really paid attention to my relationship with the sun, because I feel like it's trying to kill me. And I spend a lot of time in the sun, right? But what we got here in the store, I want to show you are things that I think are really important for anybody that spends any time out in the sun. And did you know, okay, the number one area in the country in the US for skin cancer is Los Angeles. Number two is Portland. And that's because there's typically a lot of cloud cover. And you know, I think people think that because it's cloudy, they're protected from the sun. Well, it's not as bright, but the bad stuff that gives you melanoma, that's coming right through the clouds. It doesn't care about clouds. It goes right at you. So that's why there's so much skin cancer here in the Portland area. And I sure know a lot of people that are always getting things cut off them, and it's scary. So some things you can do to protect yourself, obviously a good hat. We got these Fishoholic hats in here. You know, the old floppy hat. I tell you, for coolness, you can't beat an old-fashioned straw hat, but straw hats just aren't practical for fishing a lot of times. You know, they don't stay on, you can't smash them up and put them in your pocket or in your suitcase or whatever if you're traveling around. But these are really cool hats we got in here for $16.50, which is a heck of a deal. And then gloves, the back of your hands. I mean, my hands are fried. And you know, I'm always putting sunscreen on, but I'm always wearing gloves if I'm out, you know, for long periods of time in the sun. And these Fishoholic gloves, these are pretty good quality. I wore these down in the Amazon when I was down there last October, and I was really impressed with them because I have several really good expensive pairs of gloves, and these are just as good as the ones that cost twice as much. These are $19.95. So there's a couple things to help you with the sun. But for the Saturday night special, you know, I thought, you know, sunglasses are important, and these Fishoholic sunglasses for $20 are the best deal on the planet. You know, we sell a lot of them. You know, it's not like I really need to put them on sale to sell them, but here you go. We're going to do 20% off on our, we just got stocked up on all these Fishoholic sunglasses. I think there's 6 styles and colors, and you know, the frames are good, the lenses are good, you know, nice and clear. And for $20, you drop them in the water and lose them, it's not the end of the world. And you know what the old saying is, you know the difference between, and you get a free case and hard, you know, the case in the pouch too and everything. So, but the old saying is, you know the difference between $200 glasses and $20 glasses? It's $180, right? That's not really true, but these are pretty good deal for $20. So you can go to the website for these and the other Fishoholic stuff. And we got a whole lot of new products in the shop here you can check out. We'll be showing you those later on. So have a great weekend and keep yourself protected from the sun.